Violence, warfare, seems like an unlikely theme when it comes to the church and saints and holy icons, but not so. Today is the feast of Saint George, a great martyr. Saint George was a soldier, and there are many legends around his life. For instance, this one depicted in the icon. It said that there was a dragon, an evil dragon, that would come into a village, and each year it would offer in sacrifice a young woman from the village. And this particular year, the princess was going to be sacrificed to the dragon. But Saint George came and slayed the dragon and saved her. Yes, it's a legend, but legends that develop around the lives of saints, the actual lives of saints, help to support the idea that spirituality really is about warfare. That's what the saints would say. They would describe spirituality not as something nice. Oh, spirituality, isn't that nice, pretty, holy? No, they would say spirituality is about warfare. It's about warring against the principalities of evil, against the devil, who's real, and we have to war against him all the time. It's also about warring against our own fallen passions that the devil uses. So people like George are an example that we have to fight against our own passions. We war against those fallen passions so that we become holy and rise to our real self. And we war against the devil, the evil one. And we should pray to saints like George, who knew this battle. He died as a martyr after terrible tortures in the 4th century. But in doing that, he also converted people. In fact, he converted the wife of the emperor who was torturing and killed him. People like Saint George are people that can help us in our journey of spiritual warfare.